For some people, weather is just small talk. To Katie Tutrone, it's a lifestyle.
I'm Katie Tutrone, and you can't spell meteorologist without me. And tearologist.
I love thunderstorms, but since there's no thunderstorms right now, I'm gonna show you what causes a thunderstorm. A thunderstorm happens when a warm air mass and a cool air mass collide. And that spot where the two air masses meet is called a front. And I'm gonna give you a front row seat to a front. And I'm not fronting. That's hilarious. Okay.
So what I've got here is a fish tank partially filled with room temperature water. And I've got two pots, one filled with warm water that's dyed red to represent the warm air mass, and one filled with cold water dyed blue to represent the cool air mass. We'll dump both pots of water in at the same time to see how the two air masses interact. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay, and now for the reveal. We can see the air masses slowly moving around each other. The hot water rises above the cold water because it is less dense. The same thing happens in the Earth's atmosphere when hot air rises above cold air. As the hot air moves upwards, it cools off and condenses into water droplets. Those water droplets form clouds. As the air continues to rise and rise and rise, these clouds will form bigger and bigger and bigger cumulonimbus clouds. Sometimes the cloud gets so high, it can break through the troposphere and hit the stratosphere. A cumulonimbus that big is what we call an anvil cloud. And if you see an anvil cloud, just know, a thunderstorm is probably on the way. And now you can impress all your friends by being able to spot a thunderstorm. You're welcome. There's one now.
Do you love videos like this? Or how about this? Well, I have like a million more videos I want you to see. Go subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on exclusive videos like this one.